Votre attention, chers spectateurs. Je vous rappelle qu'il est strictement interdit de fumer en dehors des zones prévues à cet effet. Merci de votre compréhension.
Good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. That's a real statement of intent from the skipper. He can talk the talk and walk the walk. Fabulous.
Ter Stegen did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goalscorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Barcelona, still at this early stage. Respond. He is through here.
Mbappe,
Vitinha,
and he's had a hit.
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Vitinha is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
It short, and now a sudden chance to counter. Gabby, De Jong, Bruno Mendes, Fabian Ruiz, and that's not going to reach. Shifted upfield, Vitinha, Mbappe, and here's Messi. Oh, that's a key interception. And it's Messi. Out to the right. So what can they make of this? Promising, but the final ball is just not quite right. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. And that's a good ball.
Has a goal! Oh. And yes, it's there! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Saint-Germain gets themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning the league one way and that losing feeling the other.
Mbappe! He's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
They have their second corner now. Referee has his flag raised for offside. Mm-hmm. run towards the right wing.
This is actually quite a courageous move, and I'll add,
he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
He's tried one! There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, not in defence on the other. Pull past that, sloppy. Ter Stegen with the clearance. Played out to the right.
That's positional goals, the utilisation of space.
Oh, well played.
Fabian Ruiz. Nuno Mendes. Gets away from his opponent. Bit of a communication from these. Had a shot! Ter Stegen. Pick that up. Gabby. Fiddles it through. The fullback is in acres of space here. Nice defending, physical and effective. Well, the defence proved infallible then. But that won't be the last they'll see of him. Vedra is cut out. And he can clear it away. To break out here, Fabian Ruiz. Now there's a fine ball. Out of passing here, really has a shot. That's a foul. A simple decision for the referee. Muscular approach does pay off here. Sergio Roberto. Mbappe. And here's Messi. Well timed, excellent interception. And the shot! And collective relief etched on the faces of the defenders.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Sergio Roberto. That's Busquets. And now they can clear their lines. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Vitinha. Ah, it's been intercepted. And he was alert to it. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Paris Saint-Germain in control, 2-0.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
And yes, it's him again.
Paris Saint-Germain take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. He's found the way through.
And Messi!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Messi put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Loose pass and they could be in.
And the shot!
It is a landslide. Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Quite squeezed that one through. Sergio Roberto. Now it's Lewandowski.
He's away!
Gavi. Lewandowski. Vitinha. Mbappe is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Well, he's profited handsomely already in this match, and at last, their sense of danger has brought them to a possible solution.
Now it's Mbappe. Fabian Ruiz, played out to the left flank. Chance to break.
Le nombre de spectateurs pour ce match, 71,550.
And the counter-attack is on for Barcelona. Barcelona are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, he can certainly make his side a lot more unpredictable, Peter. You know, he has a very good eye for him.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
The Paris Saint-Germain. Le numéro 31. Le numéro 7. Le numéro 4.
Oh, they could be caught out here!
Le numéro 4.
Marco Verratti.
Sergio Ramos.
Oh, le good spread. 10,
Neymar. Le numéro 3.
And he's away. Neymar! Oh, the ball's run loose here. It's Neymar! Keeper always had the measure of that.
Neymar knew immediately he didn't catch that to his liking, and his face was a picture of dissatisfaction.
Vitinha, there's a sharp little ball here, played out towards the right wing. And it's Messi.
He's had a hit! It's a goal! This is getting ridiculous, borderline crazy.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that
face. I think the manager's claiming an assist here.
Le numéro 10.
The changes then in quick succession. Paris Saint-Germain totally rampant here. It's a pretty loose pass. And they're not going to make any further progress now. He's shifting through the gears here. And now the breakaway. He's got a...
Rafinha!
And in again. He's put it wide.
Barcelona were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Changement.
Barcelona making another change here.
Well, he's going to inject a nice bit of pace into that front line, Peter, so I can see him making those runs in behind.
Now it's Neymar. Chance to shoot now!
De Jong.
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him.
Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing.
Now the finish!
And that's past the post.
Paris Saint-Germain certainly look a very capable counter-attacking team. They're direct, they're quick, and to be honest, they're full of belief that it'll pay off.
Busquets. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. De Jong. Great defending, strong and determined.
Vitinha.
Oh, it's Fabian Ruiz.
Big chance! He's got a goal! And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Oh, nice touch. And that has sent him sprawling.
Busquets. This is De Jong.
Now it's Pedri.
Temps additionnel, 5 minutes.
Gets his pass away. He can get that clear. What a throw in. Neymar, and the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Busquets, Pedri,
and here's Neymar.
Nuno Mendes.
Well, they've got it back in a hurry.
Pedri.
And there goes the final whistle.
Paris Saint-Germain,
very much the dominant side, almost the only...